This problem is really a concept question about net force, and we're told that we're pulling this block along with a 20 newton force. The block has a mass of 5 kilograms, and there's a friction force acting on this block, and that's what we're trying to find. And a key point here is that we're told the block moves at constant velocity. Well, immediately when I see that constant velocity, I say, well, the net force must be zero. And that's because constant velocity means the acceleration must be zero. And that means the net force is zero in the vertical and horizontal directions. And I'm not concerned with the vertical direction for this problem because the friction is acting horizontally. So this means the net force in the horizontal direction is zero. And that means all the horizontal forces must be balanced. The only way to end up with a net force of zero horizontally is if that friction force is equal to 20 newtons, and we're done with the problem. If you find the physics content on Zach's Lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce over 100 new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.